it's the same abuse, repeating the rhetoric, still trying to fool a whole nation of workers on suppressants to believe.